Hello everybody and welcome to Stardew Valley, a game that I've played a lot on mobile, believe it or not, but not on PC. So without further ado, let's get started on our farm. Alright, our name will be... we'll just call ourselves Pie. Farm name. Pies. Farm. Favorite thing? Long walks on the beach. Okay, it's not gonna show that all in that box. So, let's just do YouTube. It looks like a German Shepherd. I love German Shepherds. And yeah, I wear jeans most of the time, so I kind of like the sunglasses. Perfect. All right. So I'm just reading through all these. We have the standard farm, the Riverland farm, the forest farm, the hilltop farm, the wilderness farm, the four corners farm, which is good for a group, and the beach farm. Good foraging and fishing and tons of open space. Sometimes supply crates wash up on shore, however sprinklers don't work in the sandy soil. So I think we're just going to stick with the basics for now and jump right in. See how our farming adventure goes. Oh. And for my very special grandson. I want you to have this sealed envelope. Or envelope, however you say it. No, no, don't open it yet. Have patience. Now listen close. There will come a day when you feel crushed by the burden of modern life. And your bright spirit will fade before a growing emptiness. When that happens, my boy, you'll be ready for this gift. Now let Grandpa rest. 20 years later. We're working for Joja. Disgusting. Joja's the evil corporation of this universe, by the way, so... wow, they just really... label terminated. That guy looks happy. Keeps licking his lips, which is kind of weird, but... look, it's us! And that guy's dead. Jesus Christ, they should do something about that. Water. I think he needs water, but, guess that was a tear streaming down from his cheek. Poor guy. Where's the letter? If you're reading this, you must be in dire need of a change. The same thing happened to me long ago. I lost sight of what mattered most in life, real connections with other people and nature. So I dropped everything and moved to the place I truly belong. I've enclosed a deed to that place, my pride and joy, Pie's Farm. Pie's Farm Farm. It's located in Stardew Valley on the southern coast. It's the perfect place to start your new life. This was my most precious gift of all. And now it's yours. I know you'll honor the family name, my boy. Good luck. Love, Grandpa. So sweet. P.S. If Lewis is still alive, say hi to the old guy for me, will ya? Alright, we'll do, Grandpa. We'll do. Looks like we're on our way to Stardew Valley. Oh, yep, Stardew Valley, 0.5 miles. Almost there. Oh, jeez. And look, here we are, met by Robin. Hello, you must be Pi. I am. I'm Robin, the local carpenter. Mayor Lewis sent me here to fetch you and show you the way to your new home. He's there right now, tidying things up for your arrival. The farm's right over here if you'll follow me. Okay. Ooh, bit of a mess, isn't it? This is Pi's farm. I shouldn't have added the farm, I guess. Is that a sad emoji, or what was that? What's the matter? Sure, it's a bit overgrown, but there's some good soil underneath that mess. With a little dedication, you'll have it cleaned up in no time. And here we are, your new home. Damn, Mary Lewis was just creeping around. Ah, the new farmer. Welcome, I'm Lewis, Mayor of Pelican Town. You know, everyone's been asking about you. It's not every day that someone new moves in. It's quite a big deal. Well, I guess I'm glad to hear that everyone's excited for me. So, you're moving into your grandfather's old cottage. It's a good house, very rustic. Yeah, I think it has a couple issues, to say the least. Rustic, that's one way to put it. Crusty might be a little more apt, though. I like this girl. She's funny. Rude. Don't listen to her, Pi. She's just trying to make you dissatisfied so you buy one of her house upgrades. That is true. She is the one that sells house upgrades. Anyway, you must be tired from the long journey. You should get some rest. I agree. Tomorrow you ought to explore the town a bit and introduce yourself. The townspeople would appreciate that. I might. I'll think about it. Oh, I almost forgot. If you have anything to sell, just put it in this box. Place it in this box here. I'll come by during the night to collect it.
That's pretty creepy.
Well, good luck. Thanks, I guess. Bye. Progress has been saved. Ooh, hey look, a package. Seeds! Parsnip seeds. Very good. You received 15 parsnip seeds. Here's a little something to get you started. Mayor Lewis. Well, how nice. Let's go outside. Well? As you can see, it's not exactly in the best condition, but it'll do. Let's get some of this area cleaned out. What the? Oh wait, that isn't the access to- oh, okay, yeah, I guess that makes sense why I wasn't doing anything. Alright, very good. Also something is the bottom right over here. We see that we have an energy bar, which means that's essentially how much activity we can get done in one day. So we have to try to preserve our energy somewhat, because if we don't, then we'll run out super early in the day and we won't be able to do anything else. Out pickaxe out. Looks like we need the axe for the wood, which I guess makes sense. So let's go ahead and do that. I love the music in this game, by the way. It's so nice. Okay. And finally, let's go chop down this tree right over here. Let's plant a little. Or let's get a little area going. Sometimes it can be so annoying trying to get everything lined up. Most of the time I just have really bad coordination, so definitely not the game's fault. Really? Uh-oh. Looks like we're out of energy. Okay, let's go inside at... I was pressing the wrong button. Alright, let's go inside at 11 a.m. and head to bed. Yeah, let's sleep for the night. If you overexhaust yourself, then you, pass out and you can get robbed. Oh, hey, look, some mail. Hello there, just got back from a fishing trip. You should come down to the beach sometime. I've got something for you. Willy. Willie's the fisherman, so it would be safe to assume he's going to give us a fishing rod. Let's go ahead and get this area filled out. It keeps pointing in the wrong direction from where I'm clicking on the WASD keys, but oh well. With the angle this game is at, sometimes it's kind of hard to judge exactly where everything is. We're going to actually sleep one more day, and I know that may sound silly because we have more energy, but I don't think we're going to have enough energy to plant all the seeds and then water them as well. So we'll sleep real quick at 7 a.m. Ooh, I think it's raining today, which means this is actually a great day to plant our seeds. Over time, your plots will get... Unfortunately, they'll start to... disappear, unless they have retaining soil, which we do not have, so... We're gonna place them like this, just to... be extra careful. Yeah, they're our first crops. So, that's pretty cool. We'll also throw... I guess the fiber in the box, and we'll keep the rest of this just for now. Let's go inside. I think tomorrow we'll go into the town and explore, but... This is our little menu here, and it'll tell us how much money we made, which is only 26 all of the fiber we sold to Mayor Lewis. But that's not horrible. Our first little bit of money. So now we have to go through and water all our plants. Okay, so you can walk through the plants. That's good to know. If I'm struggling with the controls on PC, imagine how hard it was for me playing on mobile. Our only goal in life is to water the plant, so now that that's done, let's sleep again for the night. Oh, it's rainy again. Oh, so we got some mail. Let's check that out. To our valued JojoMart customers. Okay. Our team members have removed the landslide caused by our drilling operation near the mountain lake. I'd like to remind you that drilling operation is entirely legal. Responsible stewardship of the local environment is our top priority. We apologize for any inconvenience this accident may have caused. As always, we value your continued support and patronage. They're actually kind of evil, so I try not to do any major business with them. Every once in a while, I'll pop into one of their shops and buy something that I need, though. Oh, our plants are coming along, and it's raining again, which is just incredible luck for us. So, let's go inside and sleep yet again, actually. Oh, hey look, everything's ready. I'm gonna take a screenshot of this. Very good. And, we're gonna harvest these. Look at all our parsnips. Beautiful. Very beautiful. And, we can sell them here, so let's go ahead and do that. And okay, very good. Now we have to go into town before we can buy more seeds, unfortunately. If I'm correct, which I may not be. But let's see how much we made from those. Hey, we leveled up our farming. Cool. Wow, $500 from the parsnips. That's crazy. Cool. Very cool. But anyway, I think that's going to do it for this episode, so... Oh, that's so cool. That's such a cool day to end on. But anyway, I thank you very, very, very much for watching, and I really hope you all like this series, because I am really enjoying it, making it even just so far. So, if you did, please let me know down in the comments, and I hope to see you in one of the future episodes. Bye!